It's A flat, bass sharp.
So I was working with Susan Jacobs. She's the music supervisor. She called me up one day and she's like, "Hey, I'm working on this movie and we need an end title." And I'm like, "Yeah." She's like, "Do you think you can write a song like, you know, today?" You know, and I'm like, "Yes."
So don't give up as you sail into your light. Looking for your dreams, you will find a way, you'll find a way.
You don't want to give up. You don't want to take no for an answer. That's what the movie stands for. It's brutal what NYAD put herself through, what she put her team through. But when you have drive and passion, you can do pretty much anything.
This is great.
You're always pulling me back in.
I got a call from Linda and she was like, "I have this incredible opportunity. It's part of an amazing story," and I felt pretty flattered to be called, and we just like really hit it off, and she's like an icon, an absolute legend.
She's got the passion and the soul and believability, and that's kind of what is important right now for this song.
I think the lyrics are very like finding your way out of like a dark spot.
You're kind of like rooting, like, oh my God, there's almost a I don't know, celebratorial thing, but in a very mourning way. Like, why the f*** didn't this happen earlier?
Totally.
Do you really understand what I just said? Because I have no idea what I just said.
We've got emotion through a higher note. We've got the pull. We've got the aggression in the clump and ultimate moment.
All right, here we go.
You've really just got to put every, like, all the emotion into what you're saying, and it's a bit more detailed. And so Linda was sort of coaching me through that. It takes somebody like Linda for me to be like, okay, I'm going to learn here. Like,
looking for your dreams, you'll find it.
It's like you're trying to capture an emotion, a moment.
I don't know what to do.
Yes.
And I don't know what
yes.
to say.
There you go. There we go.
I have to be vocal. I have to express myself. I have to know when you leave here today that you got something from me.
Yes.